Van Dijk was absolutely sent to the shots.
Oh, goodbye. Goodbye, VVD.